Menifee is a family-oriented community. Known for its natural setting and sweeping views, it's no wonder that more and more people are calling Menifee home. There are 32 new housing tracks currently in construction. To enhance the city's livability, the city has created more parks, which include the 5-acre Central Park with an amphitheater and the 10-acre Centennial Park. A new library is also in development. We met up with Gina Gonzalez, the economic director of Menifee.
We're really trying hard to capture those sales tax dollars here that provide the vital services for our great community. We have right now about 28 commercial projects moving its way throughout the city. And overall, there's about 155 projects. So we're constantly trying to attract master developers to help build large business parks to provide the space for those businesses that are looking to locate here. We're really concentrating on advanced manufacturing. We're looking at technology and healthcare as really the three overarching industries within Menifee. We've seen Datatronics here. We've seen Digital Dental Leaders. Forterra produces very large pipes, but they're the largest manufacturer west of the Mississippi and are located right here in the heart of Menifee.
This is Menifee Town Center, and as you can see, there hasn't been a lot of development here as of yet. But that's about to change. Plans are underway for a hotel, a movie theater, restaurants, retail stores, and medical offices. A courthouse is currently in the design phase and will be built in this empty lot. However, residents will need to wait until 2020 before they will see any construction. Plans are also underway for a new city hall in the lot across the street. It looks like it will be a while before City Hall is built in Town Center. Fortunately, this 24,000 square foot building is filling in nicely. The interim location for Menifee City Hall opened to city staffers on March 18th. It is sure a very welcomed upgrade. The professional building was reconstructed to maximize the space for city staff and increase the efficiency of city services.
We needed the space for the collaborative effort to provide the level of service to meet the demand of our community. And what that really means is that we're providing a one-stop shop for all departments to process all of the plans a lot quicker. We've put all of our development processes on the very first floor and all the supportive systems all up on the second floor, where we have building and safety, engineering and planning and fire all under one roof. And the way that they're laid out is exactly through the process, whether you start with planning and then you move through the process that way, ending with building and safety. And so by trying to create a process flow that is seamless, we hope that the experience of our development community and residents mirrors the exact same thing, seamless and smooth.
A larger building has allowed the city to hire more personnel, which also helps to increase efficiency with business development in the community.
Having more staff has been great because we've been able to speed up the overall process. And I can give you an example. Being able to process a large major commercial center in 2 months. So I'm very proud of the commitment of our development team, and I think it really shows.
The old City Hall is being transformed into the new police headquarters, home to the city's first municipal police force. For a city that's just 11 years old, they've gone through a lot of changes, doing it with style and technology. Their tagline of new, better, best is definitely shining through for the residents of Menifee.